Hi everyone, welcome to Friday night. We made it through another long week, and even though I say it's been a long week, it's just going by like this. The days, they're just going by so fast. So we are on, if you can believe it or not, Vlogmas number 15. I know, the month is half over, and I think it's time to get a little freaky tonight. I know, we controlled ourselves all week, so let's go a little wild with these wild snacks. Hi everyone, I'm Nancy. Welcome to my home, welcome to my channel, welcome to another Freaky Friday. So anyway, this is Vlogmas number 15. I cannot believe the month is half over. What the heck is going on? I know, it's time to slow down this train, have a little fun, so let's try just enjoying Friday, shall we? That's all we can do is enjoy every day that we can. So Vlogmas number 15, so we're going to get into this little freaky costume in a few minutes. This is heavier than you would think. I feel like we're back with teenagers and we were trying to, you know, walk like a model. Was it Barbizon school or something? And so we all used to practice with like the encyclopedias on our head. Does anybody even have encyclopedias anymore? But we would put them on our head, my girlfriends and I, and we would just kind of try to walk and have the book stay on. And that's what I feel like this is. I should have practiced more. But anyway, it's Vlogmas number 15. So for my glossy box advent calendar number 15, I actually had two things in here. So this first thing is from Ecos. I thought it was a candy bar. Good thing it finally focused, because it's a creamy soap bar. That would not have tasted good. So anyway, we got this soap bar and this body lotion from Casta. So it contains Amazon bioactive ingredients. So looking forward to trying these. The coffee that I have for the day is peppermint chocolate mocha. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to pull any more coffees after this. There just wasn't too many of a variety, so I just feel like I'm just pulling the same ones over and over again. But anyway, they are good, the ones that I've had. The only one that I didn't like was the one that was the ginger-based one. Alrighty, from my chocolate advent calendar, the Nutcracker one from Just Janet. We've got this pretty blue one here. It's got snowflakes on it, and it is a nice thick chunk of the most delicious milk chocolate ever. From our Walkers, our shortbread advent calendar, we've got this square one. This is the one that has those little bites, little bits of toffee in there. This is so good. Alrighty, so that's that. I have got, remember I kind of teased you guys last week or whenever I did my plan with me, and I said that I would be showing off my new glass. Dun, da, da, dun, da, da, dun, da, da, dun. So look at this, with all this green glitter here. Drink up, Grinches. I know, this is so pretty. I don't think I put her in my description before, because I did just get this. But anyway, it's from an Etsy shop. She's out of Wisconsin, and it's Crafty Creations by Ness. So I'm going to have her Etsy shop link below. She has some really, really cute glasses. There's another one that I've got my eye on. Maybe I'll get that in a little bit. But anyway, going to enjoy this one. This is going to be a really fun one. Alrighty, so the wine that we picked out is another Pinot Grigio from California. And this is a 2019. Focus, please. I think my webcam has been sniffing my alcohol. What do you guys think? So anyway, I thought I pre-opened this, but apparently I did not. So I'm going to put that down. I'm just going to show you the costumes that I have on. So I got this wig from Temu. This braid went up kind of easy. This one did not. This is even heavier than the Wendy Adams wig. This is formed up here. I got this little bow also on Amazon to put there. You could cut the bangs, but yeah, I'm not going to cut the bangs, so I'm going to just struggle by just keep pushing them off to the side, and these bangs do come down. One is probably going to fall before then. Yeah, so I just kind of clipped it up there with a bobby pin. This is also from Temu, this little red cape right here, and I just tied it right here, and I used some pins to pin that down. It's just a regular gingham dress. It's a little bit big, so I've got a hair clip in the back, kind of keeping it on. So yeah, let's hope I don't pin myself. So that's my outfit of the day. Let's see if I can get this with one without struggling too bad. Got my handy dandy doohickey here. So I hope everybody's Friday went well, that you had a great week, and you are ready to just have a little bit of fun. I wish you were here to open this for me. Sometimes it's harder than it looks. So yeah, I'm going to have to pause and do that. But in the meantime, I will show you the freaky Friday part. So I got this again on Amazon. And this is Bubs, or maybe Bubsaboos. And it's Wild Snacks. And it did come with a little brochure that tells you all about everything that's in here. And it's another Turkish delight. They also sent this one that's going to have all the nutritional information. And on this side, it's going to have the ingredients that are in it, just in case you are worried about any food allergies. So I am going to pause this, pour my wine, and I'll be right back, because I'm ready to drink up Grinches. Well, that was harder than it should have been. But anyway, I was going to pour just a little bit in, but I said, you know, it's Friday night, what the hey. So anyway, cheers everyone. Hope everyone is having a fabulous start to your weekend. Lots of fun, lots of cheer. Hope you get to do some. If you are into Christmas, I hope maybe you get to go on a nice Christmas tour, see some nice lights, maybe some different stores or places are having all kinds of different tree decorations, so that you can go and see all the different trees that are decorated and lights, maybe in a park or a nice fun parade, and Christmas food. Plenty of Christmas cookies to go around for everyone, right? Okay, drink up, Grinches. Have fun. Smells good. Alrighty, so I just had a... I know that one scared me. I knew it was going to fall at some point. So anyway, it's nice and it's tart, it's citrusy, it's a nice summer wine. It's Pinot Grigio. Maybe just a tad of grapefruit, but definitely like a lemon lime back here, some apple. I think it's kind of got some vanilla in there to soften it. It's not really dry, but it's just dry enough so that you can kind of taste it right across the top of your palate. Anyway, cheers. Going to have another quick sip, then we'll figure out what's in this Freaky Friday box. Cheers. So good. Maybe even pear. Apple and pear, I'm going to say. Alrighty, so let's open this box and see what's in here. And I see some of the things that I had in my last one. But this is what the inside of that box looks like. It's a little bit of a warning or something here. It just says, thank you for being our customer. We hope you'd enjoy it. And it went on telling you about the expiration dates and that there's a mystery. Could be a mystery snack in here. So excited. So yeah, I might have to have someone cut the bangs for me. Alrighty, so I see I had this before. Remember I mentioned potty, and I was thinking of potty training. This bread was so good. I don't know if it's the same flavor, but we just had one of those, so we'll put that down. We had one of these marshmallow treats before, but the one that I had didn't have these jimmies on it, the chocolate jimmies. So that looks good, but I did have something kind of similar. Looks like they have goldfish crackers. That's a nice big pack of goldfish crackers. So that'll be a good thing to have for work when I'm getting a little hangry in the middle of the day. We got the cigaretta, and it looks like some kind of snack cracker. So it looks like, is that like olive oil maybe that's in here? Oh, okay, those look interesting. We'll have to try those. We've got this. Looks like a chocolate bar. So it's Osmo Farm. And it looks like chocolate with something in the middle. Interesting. We've got this little mini something or other. Looks like watermelon something. Maybe it's like a taffy, who knows. Ooh, this looks good. Dido Gold. Doesn't that look good? Looks like a Twix, but vanilla with some cream or something. That looks mighty tasty. Ooh, I think this one's going to be my favorite. So we've got this Ulker Caramel. That looks good. Kind of like Cadbury. We've got this Tadel, a Maxi Nut. So another like layered wafered thing with some chocolate. We've got, I've had these kinds of cookies before. These are awesome Super Roll hazelnut cookies. We've got these Kit Kat. So a little bit different than what you would think a Kit Kat would look like. It almost looks like a pastry, maybe with some hazelnut in there. So that looks mighty tasty. I might have to do that one. What do you guys think? These snacks looking good? These popping candy must be like those Pop Rockets or whatever that we used to have when we were a kid. Where you put them in your mouth and pop, 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 pop. And the last thing here is, ooh, they look like gummies. Yupo. So it looks like gummy worms. I love gummy worms. And sour gummies, things like that. Not so much healthy gummies with matcha tea, though. Alrighty, so I'm going to fix my hair, and then we're going to try some of these. Well, I took the other braid down just so that it wouldn't fall and scare me when I was getting ready to eat. So you can see the braids like this. I wonder if you could put like a pipe cleaner type in there, a wire or something, to maybe go like this, like Pippi Longstocking. Wouldn't that be fun? So anyway, we're going to do a few of these treats. So I picked a few of them to try. So the first one I picked was this Osmo Farm. Check out what this chocolate bar is. It does has an expiration on the back of September 2024. Alrighty. So anyway, have you gotten any of these snack treats from Amazon? I know they've got like that yum yum snack thing, and I might end up getting something like this. I don't know how many varieties that they have on Amazon too. You know, you don't want to constantly get the same thing. But I know I don't want to open the whole box and have it all at once. So this may be a good alternative. Alrighty, so the inside. See, there's some kind of white crunchies in the bottom. And it looks like white inside. I don't know if it's milk chocolate or a cookie. But anyway, we got this little bite here. It's going to have a quick bite. It's like white chocolate. Definitely not hard. Focus, please. It's nice and soft. Yeah, this is good. Very good. I would have that again. Put my napkin here. Okay, we'll save that one. That's sweet. We're going to try these crackers. And they do have an expiration on the back also, September 2024. So I figured it was good for crackers. I like these crackers. I've got some cheese in the other room, which I can make myself. I've got some pepperoni, I think. So I can make myself a little charcuterie board with these crackers. So they're like the size of a saltine. I'm just going to crack right here. See, there's some herbs in here. It does smell like olive oil. I'm ready, getting ready to make some spaghetti sauce. Mmm. really nice flavor. Light cracker. Really, really be good for a cheese and cracker tray. Right up. Those are good. I'm going to have a little bit of wine. Wash that down. Cheers. Drink up, Grinches. So good. Alrighty, and the last one, so we don't run too long, is going to be the Kit Kat Tat. And the expiration is August 2024. So, more Turkish delights. More Turkish delights. I didn't want to open. I'm pretending like I just started. Well, yeah, it's still good open. There we go. We've almost got it. So, anyway, have you guys tried any of these treats that Amazon has? I've got some other things, too, to do in some future videos. I like that I can only just, you know, just pull out a few things just to try to keep it short and not have everything open. It does. It looks like a nice puff pastry. So this looks really, really good. All right, let's break a piece off. It's very, very crunchy, very flaky. It's flaky. It's been a flaky mess. I should have just picked it up and ate it. So anyway, got a little piece here. I didn't get any of the filling, so let me break it a little bit farther down the line. Obviously, I did not learn my lesson. Anyway, I do have a piece here. And again, it's really, really flaky pastry. So I do have a big piece here with some chocolate. That is really good. Very, very messy. But really good. Cheers. So good. So I am going to call it a night and do these another night. Do these on another Freaky Friday. I might have to start doing these in the kitchen over the sink or something. Like Monica. You can have all the snacks you want. Eat over the sink. But I did bring a napkin. So anyway, I want to thank you guys so much. I got crumbs all over my face. I want to thank you guys so much for sharing Vlogmas number 15 with me. And I am just so excited to see you guys. And it means the world to me that you guys are here. So I hope everyone goes out. Have a fabulous, fabulous weekend. Take care, everyone. Stay safe. Be kind. Enjoy life. Have some fun. Love you guys so much. And we will see you in our next video. Bye-bye.